Welcome to the stream. So we are streaming Banished 2 tonight, and I guess this is where we left off last night. Okay, good. The microphone's working. Everything is good. Maybe turn a bit down, just in case. I think my sound's a little bit too high, so let's turn this down a bit. Okay. Alright, so. Yep, we're back with some Banished. And. Where were we? Oh yeah, I was waiting for my population to grow, isn't it? Because, I haven't got many laborers at the moment. And that is not a good thing. Not a good thing indeed. So yeah, kind of need more people. Otherwise, I'm in trouble. I need many more people. Doing okay for houses, though. And I've got good wood, I've got good medicine. Clothes? Why is my clothes down? Weird. What's this? Alright. Not good. Stop dying! Stop dying of old age! Man. If I need more houses. House is okay there, but maybe a stone house. Let's build one stone house. The only stone house in the game. Give me more people. I want to remove all this crap. Oh yeah, I started a new city up there, didn't I? Forgot about that. Stonehouse here. Maybe one stone, I don't know. The population down here is not too great actually. Don't know why. Why is there no people living down here? Hmm. It's because there's no jobs or something. What the hell? Trade impost has arrived. I don't want pecan seeds. I want chicken. I want a chicken. Do you know why? They're the cheapest and they grow the fastest. Maybe. But yeah, I want chicken. Hey, my first stone helps. Alright. They have the best house in the game so far. So far. Great, we're at the 5 laborers now. It's getting there. It's getting there. Right, the next plan of attack. It's a shame that you can't. A bit. Wow. Storage bins are full. Are they all full? Holy crap. My storage farms are... storage barns are full. Crap. Maybe I could trade venison. Ooh, 7 laborers now. Good, good. Maybe I can have more, where are they? Stocker. There we go. And then I can use all these. I'm a hoarder in this game. I love hoarding stuff. Don't know why. But it's good to have, you know, storage, because then if something goes wrong, then you can have a backup supply. It's always good to have a backup supply. But what I want is animals. I can't get animals until I... oh crap, got rid of this stupid thing. There we go. Had to wait for the right trade ship to come. But it's gone good so far. It's gone good so far. Oh crap. All the stuff is getting put on the floor. Is there actually a way to build a bigger storage farm? Can I upgrade it? There's no way to upgrade, is it? From I could build markets, but I don't know. Actually, let's build a fruit cellar. Let's see how much storage a root cellar can hold. What that? Okay. Alright, I'll put it there then. There we go. And of course, we need a road, don't we? There we go. That should do for now. I want to see how good the root cellar is. I need one more teacher. Let's put a teacher in here, shall we? Hey. No, that didn't work. Why'd I go to question mark now? What I mean, no citizens are available to work at this system. I just put two teachers down. Oh, the teacher died? Traders come in. What have you bought me? Pigs! Pigs! Yes! Maybe if I... Four pigs. Let's buy four pigs. Yes, pig farm at last. Where is it? Pig farm, pig stuff. Okay. We're gonna have one pasture here. I'm gonna make it the biggest. What is that stupid red dot? Someone get rid of that stupid bump. One bump that's getting in my way. One tiny bump. Priority. Go. biggest pig farm in the world. Increase priority. More. 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 Ah, is this built yet? It's not built yet. Still not built. One more builder. Can I make seeds? Greenhouses? Let's build a greenhouse, see what a greenhouse does. Build, 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 build! More builders! I'm interested to know how much this can actually hold. If we can hold a lot, then it's probably worth building quite a few of them. Because these storage barns are quite crap actually, aren't they? Can't really hold that much. Excellent. Alright, how do I do this? Crap. How do I do this? I need herdsman. Okay, done. What? Why did I? Crushed by a rock? Damn it. I'll get crushed by rocks. Where's my butcher? Butcher's here. Pork. Nice. But I need pigs first. Right. The rule is, though, is that in case of a hurricane, it's best to have two farms of everything. What the? Crushed by a rock again? Everyone's getting crushed by rocks for some reason. not good. Guess I should upgrade my houses to stone houses now. Wow. So many people live in here. I need to build a few more houses here then. These houses are getting full. Oh no! No 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 no. Stupid path in. One bit at a time. Cattle! Nice! Yes! Oops, don't need that much. Excellent! I got pigs, I got cattle. Excellent, excellent. Oh, where should I put the cattle? Right here. Oh, what? There's a tiny bit of land that's here sticking up. Have it. Yes. Where is it? Increase priority. Thank you. And now Pastra. And here. And priority up. More up. More up. To the top. Oh yeah. More like it. Nice. And I can upgrade these. I shouldn't upgrade too many at a tiny time. You've been homeless. Ah, interesting. A homeless place. Temporarily house for the homeless. That's kind of cool. two of them. Then cancel this. That's finished. Good, 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 good. It's coming along. More foresters just in case. Yep, my pigs are coming along. My pigs are doing good. Can't wait for my cows. Nearly done. Yes! Cattle. And, oh yeah, oh yeah, look at that, prime beef there. Wow, this can store a lot. Oh, fuck. Game crashed. Sorry, rebooting the game. So yeah, because of these mods and it's still in beta, it's crashing a lot. So sorry about that. It's gonna be quite a few crashes now and again. That's why I got autosave on 1 minute every time. All these mountains. I think that's enough. Yeah, I don't know what's causing the crashes. I mean, maybe it's a memory thing, I don't know. What's going on here? What does this do anyway? Seed limit. I don't know what that does, but well, we'll see. how much stuff that can hold. Unbelievable. I actually need more stone. Remove all the stone from the land. It's the best way to get stone. For now, anyway. Yep, my pigs are coming along nicely. Once I reach the max, I can start slaughtering them. Get some meat. Some pork. Juicy porks. I don't know why I wouldn't split the teachers. I wonder if they improved farms in this game. Not farms, what do you call it? Market. No, still the same. I just don't think this is worth the space. Oh no. May as well have one, I guess. Two wells, just in case it goes on fire. No. What is it? Trafender is here. Well, at least they'll like spread the food around a bit more better. Man, I'm getting too much fish. It's unbelievable. I've only got one fish farm in the whole game, and it's producing so much fish. It's unbelievable. Seriously. Everywhere is filled with fish. Unbelievable. Trader. No, nothing good. Do you want some fish? I can give you some fish if you want. Tell you what, I'll give you fish. You give me some plums. Walnuts and potatoes. How's that? Maybe some more potatoes. Trade. It's good to have a wide variety of food, you know? Don't actually need that much food, do I? I have one less fishing. I wonder why food went down like that. It's weird. Okay, let's flatten some land. I wonder if this will work. What? So many laborers now. I don't know, I'm missing something here. What am I missing? There we go. Wow, 69 people now. 69 people. Excellent. Let's get in there, let's get in there. Okay, maybe we can up the fuel limit to, I don't know, 20,000? Same with log limit, 20,000. The more the better. I still don't understand this though. What is this? What do you mean seeds? So seed is just another type of food then. Yeah. Seeds is just another type of food. What have we got here? Warm coats. Alright, I'll take your warm coats. You can have some logs. Speaking of warm coats, where's my tailor? Anyone know where my tailor is? Here. I haven't got any wool, have I? I haven't got any cloth. No, I need sheep. But I haven't got any sheep. Oh, right. My stockpiles are becoming... Where can... Can I actually make a building that can hold wood? Even my marketplace is becoming full. If only there's a building that I can build just for wood. Very nice. Instead of building all these stockpiles everywhere. Oh, there's no stockpile here. Weird. Oops. Let's change these to 2,000, shall we? If only you can like change them all at the same time. Save the game. Yes, overwrite. More marketplaces, the better. What? Pigs. I don't need pigs. Dismiss. I got loads of pigs. I wonder if I can flatten it now. And it'll still keep the thing. I wonder if that'll work. Maybe I'll bug it, I don't know. Yeah, I forgot. If there's no trees, you can delete it straight away. Which is a bit funny. So yeah, this is a mod to get rid of hills and stuff, which is probably the best mod I've gotten so far. Seriously, this mod is so useful, it's unbelievable. It clears up so much space. You don't actually want. Nice. I always wanted to play on a big map, but it kept crashing me. So if I do this, this will make a small map. Well, it's not a small map, but it'll make a smallish map into a very, very big map. Which is good. Very good impact. Oh. Let's keep my neighbors a bit busy. You can even get rid of water as well. It's kind of cool. Excellent. Another trader has arrived. Chickens, yes! Yes, sirree. We need some good chickens. Alright. Pasta. Let's see. Let's build the chicken farm around. I got the cattle here, I got a pig here. I'm just gonna chicken one here. The 2020 is the biggest. Okay. Interesting. Shouldn't build houses too close to the marketplace. Chicken. Yes. I got cows, pigs, and chickens now. I guess I can have a little bit more teachers now. Maybe now that place can get some students. I need flax so I can build rope. Still not full. Move. Down, 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 down. Just want to make it look a little bit more neater, that's all. Is this flat? Yeah, it should be flat. Good. This average happiness. What's this? Nomads have arrived. You know, last time I accepted nomads, it buggered me up. So I don't need any more people, to be honest, anyway. I think. I don't know. Need hospitals. Of course. My god, I'm missing like one of the most important buildings in the game. Of hospitals, just in case. If I'm to accept nomads, I need hospitals. Because they bring in diseases when they come in. Well, there's a very high chance that they'll bring in diseases anyway. And it can really mess up your game. Trust me. And you keep upgrading these houses though. I want every house to be a stone house. Oh my god! Chickens multiply really fast. Marketplaces are good actually. They get rid of a lot of crap. I limit iron to 760. Does that mean the workers will go here? I wonder if that's how it works. No. Oh wait, what I could do is change the coal. And then I got coal. Keep an eye on my iron for now. Wherever my clothes are. I need sheep. Once I get sheep, I can build real clothes. I hope that's not bugged because I got rid of the mountain. Hopefully not. I don't know. Should I accept the nomads? Ooh, apple seeds. Nice. Oh. They're gone. Whoa. Yeah, I'll accept the nomads next time they come in. Okay. Where's the houses? I want to upgrade. Bum bum. Did I replace it? Yeah, that did. Looks like I need to replace all these rows of stone. Then again, I haven't got much stone over. Maybe I should just upgrade the main path or something. Oh. Crushed by a rock. Wow. All my deaths are coming from there. Did they kill the cattle once they reached max? I'm not sure. I'm not sure how this works. Yeah. Okay. Any extra and they'll kill. That's okay then. I need 3 butchers now. Oh, so I could do some meat. Where is it? Right, here we go. No well here? Damn. I'll keep my wells up. Ooh, this shit. Crap. King crashed again. Sorry guys, rebooting the game now. I think what happens is that it gets to a certain memory load and then it crashes if it like goes over that memory. It's not good. By the marketplace. Rope. Yes. Only 3 now. It's crap. Hmm. cleanliness of my citizens, eh? My cattle's getting killed. There's no road. Aha! Cow! Nice. Okay, pork, beef. Huh? Pork. Done it? Where's my other butcher shop? I'm sure I built one. Here. Where is it? Poultry. Good. Butcher. There we go. Hey, I can make some steaks and pork chops and chicken fried rice. Except KFC as well. Got so many stone workers, but still not enough. I don't know why I keep closing that for. Seriously. Really don't know why I keep closing it. Still. I'm getting there. I'll collect all the iron stone up here, was that it? Alright, keep the iron there. Got quite a lot of coal. My labourers have gone down. No good. Wow. 226p. Hold on a minute. That's not right. How much can a butcher make? Bloody hell. This is OP. Don't need wheat. Oh, cheese. Nice. I could use some cheese. Let's trade all this crap. There should be a max button on here. So you can just press max. Or can I just type in that? There we go. There we go. I'm gonna just do that. And wow. I can get everything from here. Still have enough. Nice. Nice doing business with you, buddy. Oh yeah, it is crazy. Look at that, 1,000 beef already. 800 pork. What the hell? This is OP. I mean, it kind of makes sense in a way-ish, but that's just too easy. One cow can probably turn into like loads, basically. What chicken that working? Poultry. 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 Poultry 28. That's crazy. Like store chicken. I don't know why I'm doing it, but I'm a hoarder. I like to hoard stuff. So many houses to upgrade yet. Need to build one more houses soon. I need some flax, whatever that is. Oh wait. Nice. Good timing. Good timing. Okay. So I'm guessing it's a crop field. Where is it? Here we go. Crop field. Hmm. 15 by 15 is the best you can do in this game. We don't need that many gatherers anymore. People even eat this much. I mean, it's like the game produces so much food. It's unbelievable how much they can eat. Okay, where's my crop fields? Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. What the hell? Come on, guys, you just need to clear the trees, that's all. I don't need chickens, I got those chickens. Too many chickens. Come on. There's no trees. Can't be that hard. I want some nomads so I can increase my people. Food is tasty. Alright, oh, I increased all my warehouses so the food doesn't increase in them. Got better. Should take a while to fill up these warehouses. I don't know what you need seed oil for. Ah, so that's how you make cloth. Right. Interesting. Interesting. That's how you make cloth. How is this still not finished? Come on, guys. This is impossible. There's no way it should take that long. Come on. No, I don't need much chickens. I need sheep. I need some sheep. No. Crossed by a rock again. Wow. Amazing. No. Rock again. Cloth lead anyhow. I could make cloth once I get some flaxseed. Oh, is this not finished? Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. All my people are dying from being a stone cutter. Well, happiness has gone down, even though I built like loads of churches and increased health and whatnot. How is that even possible? Hey, I got some flaxseed. How much flaxseed do I get from just that? Where is it? Flax 30. Oh, you don't get much, do you? Take some busy seeds. One more, yes. Cloth. Rope. What seed oil is this for? farmyard. Whoa. What the hell? Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Let me get rid of all the... No flax. And no rope. Okay. Store it, flax. No flax. No rope. Good. No storage. No flax. No rope. Good. Wow, does it take a long time to make or something? Seems like it takes a long time to make. Oh yeah, the building. They're using a rope here as well. Where's my cloth? It's a shame we can't. Oh, here we go. No mats. Okay. Let's save the game before we accept no mats in case it bugs up the game. So that's the best house in the game, eh? Interesting. I'm gonna change this to rope for now. Okay, let's build some really good houses. One here. Cool. food's going down. Hello.
I still don't know.
Okay.
Do this.
Damn it, I did it again. Got rid of this when I wasn't supposed to. Up to 100 people already now. Nice.
Oops,
ten ropes. Oh, I think all the houses are upgraded now. That's a good thing. Oh, so the flex is going up. Yeah, the flex is going up. Whoa! So much fish. Seriously. I don't need that many fish in there. No. Tried by a rock again. My food is shooting way up now. That means I saved up enough cows, maybe. need more cattle farms, don't I? Got 3 more cattle farms. Trade merchant has arrived. Oh crap. Crashed again. I need to sort this out. Need to like point more memory to it or something like that. Did I lose all the farms? I lost all the farms in there. Even though I said save every 1 minute. Doesn't really save every minute, does it? Really? Wow. I need to wait for them to build, which may take a while. Whoa. I got loads of stone now. Don't need that many now. What am I doing on rope? Need rope. Actually, how about flax seed? Flax is going up. So that's good. Actually, hang on. I can actually increase the workers of my farmers that way. I'll have more rope. So I got a good supply of flax seeds, just need people to work. I want to build two more farms and then split the animals so that get more animals. Maybe that'll reduce the travel time. They're just fitting it away for crap. Yeah. Some of the stuff here. Are those farms built yet? Wow, what's taking them so long? What are they doing? Can't be that much stuff to do. I know what they're doing, they're moving crap around. I think 8,000 logs will do. Fuel I keep there. Hmm. 8,000. Okay, this will be the pigs. I want to keep them a little bit separated. Don't want them all clumped together. Let the chickens down there and the cows up here when he finishes. Richard! What? No point, is it?